My name is Sadhvi. I study in class 4D. My school name is Rukmini Devi Public School. Today I'm going to debate on the topic mobile phone is good or not for kids. I am against of it because I think mobile phone is not good.
Okay. Yeah, well, hello everyone. My name is Subodh and I am an English trainer. Today we will be debating on this topic, mobile phone is good or not, by school going kids, or whether we should use mobile or not, or whether we should limit our use to phone. I believe that yes, mobile is a good thing and we should be using it because we get a chance to do many things on mobile, like we can pay bills online, we can buy groceries online, and we can study online, we can do entertainment.
Instead of using mobile, we can read novels, and it will cost us less, of course. And if we see mobile, we will have eye headache and many eyes effect will happen.
Okay, yeah, I agree with you. But then mobile phone has so many advantages, like I can study a novel, I can watch things online, and that I do not have to buy books, I can do it on phone.
But if you will buy, if you, books have also, mobiles have also many disadvantages, like you will have, your eye can have problem, you will have headaches, and if you, you can read, buy books and read it, and it will also cost you less, and we all know books are our best friends, so we should read it, not see it on mobiles.
That is true that if you go offline, then yes, you get a chance to read books. But then I have to go to a store, I need to find out, I need to search, I need to buy it. And all the store, you know, particular topic if you talk about, books are not available, may not be available. But in phone, immediately, you know, if I want to search anything, I can search it instantly. And I do not have to go to store, so I will save time. And I will be immediately get a chance to read or write whatever I want to.
But then if you will buy online, so if we will go to the shop, we can touch it, feel it physically. But if you will do like that, we will not able to see it. We will just order it and it will come, so we will not be able to feel it and see that should I buy it or not, is it good for me or not.
That is very true that when you go to a store, then you get a chance to feel it and have a look at it. But then offline is you know, a lot of time saving, and you know, you don't be using your fuel, you know, you don't need a bike or anything, and you do not need to go to the rush to go there. And then I think I can buy online grocery, I can buy medicine also, I can buy clothes also online, and I can get a lot of cash back.
But that's true, but like sometimes when you pay bills, they ask you the account number, and if you do it in any number is wrong or anything is wrong there, it can give your money to her or it can change. So then it can have a problem with you.
That is very true that yes, there is a chances that if there is a one number changes in the account, you know, this could happen. But then I have my bank, I know that if that may be possible that I can get it back.
But if you straight away go offline to the account and give money, it cannot go anywhere, it will be. So you should not do from
online. I can pay bills online and I can play games online, you know. There are several games which is available online, and I can play games online.
But if you can play, but from that, if you play offline games, then you will become healthy, and if you will play on phone, you can become lazy.
And I can watch YouTube, I can have so many entertainment, I can watch TV also on my phone.
Yeah, that's true, but still you should not use mobiles. Yeah, limited you can use. So I conclude that you can use mobile, but limited, not that you are watching, you are not studying. You should use limited.
I also agree with you that we should be using the mobile phone, not too much, you know, in a limited way. If I'm using it, then it is good. But, you know, if I spend whole my time on the phone playing games or watching things, that is not good. So if I limit ourselves, then it is good. Thank you very much.